Thankfully, big sigh of relief. The guy drives off. The buck goes back to relax, starts feeding again, and he's coming at an angle. I'm just waiting for him to get in line where I can take a shot now.
Can you believe that? I think I hit him real good.